were I to integrate in any other group, then pretty easily it would have become part of my desire, because it fits your desire. It matches it. Why isn't it so here? Like you said, people are studying for 10 years, traveling all over the world, making efforts. Why does it still have to be through making efforts? The effort is still the end of the path. Everything is achieved only through exertion, because it's called the correction of the desire, where you have to work against the desire. So it's impossible that you'll ever achieve something effortlessly. You have to place yourself on a straight line, where on this line, each and every moment will be achieved through exertion. What kind of an exertion? It's not aimed in the direction of the Creator. You can't help this. The light will do this. The effort is to constantly be in a greater, more important environment, in a stronger environment that will give you the desire to advance, and will also give you the want, a feeling that you can't advance, and as a result of these two, you'll turn to the light and it will advance you.